A 16-year-old teenager is hurt after Asheboro police say he was shot in the face. Police say the victim was inside a car at North Asheboro Park. They say another 16-year-old shot him in the jaw from outside the car. He was taken to the hospital. Police have not given us an update on his condition. Asheboro police are currently searching for the suspect.